To watch Manchester City vs Bournemouth in the Premier League. My score prediction for today's game is 3-0 to Manchester City.
You've had a pretty good week, 6 goals, none conceded, bit of humiliation, it's great.
I can't say that I'm disappointed for Manchester United, I have to be honest. Yeah, I mean, as Keith sort of said, for the game against City, it was dominance, and I thought it was pretty easy towards the end. And obviously Newcastle topped it off with another 3-0. But I think for every fan around the country, for Newcastle and Manchester City to win, I don't think there's many people feeling sorry for Manchester United.
None here. That's an absolute dead cert. Player on the blue carpet, it's the Portuguese duo, Ruben Dias, Bernardo Silva, Johnny Stones, Emerson, Matteo Kovacic, and El Alanya, Julian Alvarez. And getting off the bus next, make some noise for Jeremy Doku. And here he is, fresh from his 2 goals at Old Trafford.
Xavier's on the third level of the Colin Bell Stand for the Manchester City fans. The main team news, that is Jeremy Doku comes in for Jack Grealish. Before kick-off, Manchester City were third in the Premier League with Bournemouth in 17th place.
Just Welcome back for the second half, our two teams, AFC Bournemouth and Manchester City.
Thanks for watching. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. I'll be going to loads more games over the season.